Let's do this. Here we go.
All right. Yep. All right, so we are back. You heard it here, guys. We got the grand finals going in. Of course, if you are new to the tournament scene, Ulsan is coming from the loser's bracket because he did lose earlier to Lohi, so he has to win two sets. He's got to win one set to reset the bracket, bring Lohi down into the loser's bracket along with him. Can he do it? Who did he start? Yeah, oh no, who is that? Who is that? Is that okay? Is this a button check? What is going on? Brian Fury out on the big stage. But Lohi, of course, does have that one set advantage, so he does have time, does have some games to play around with. Unfortunately, though, there's no walls here, so right, Brian is a killer on wall stages. But we're here in the Arctic Snowfall, endless stage here. Nice sidestep. Brian Fury, huh? There's a get upper.
Boy. And this is what I was mentioning earlier. Yeah, yeah. Lohi, a Brian Fury main back in Tag 2. He is showing. Oh, here we go. Knees, knees.
The advanced combo's coming out. He is definitely kept up. He's been practicing.
Yeah, you know, we've seen him in this situation before. Uh-oh. We thought, oh man. Another.
Do it again. Got him.
Oh, an old sign.
Both players bringing out the optimal stuff right here.
I was about to say that, you know, Lohi has been in this situation before. We thought he was using this character, but behind all that, he's been preparing somebody else.
Yeah, he said Shaheen's dead. He wasn't lying. Here's Brian.
There you go. Not respecting that 1-2 in the back. Oh, man.
Yeah, down back three here. Gets the pokes here. Tries to go for a tracking move, but Ulsan's ready with the block.
Oh, here we go. Not punishing that.
Orbital. You have to watch out for that. Brian, you're probably the best orbital in the game, maybe?
One of the, you know,
yeah.
That's considered a buffer, Kazumi Mishima. Ooh. Oh, man!
Tiger comes
Tiger
out
right
again.
In the chest.
2-0 here for Ulsan. My man is keeping the momentum from his set with Q-Dons, just bringing it over here against Lohi. 3-4, no counter.
You can tell that Ulsan's very confident coming into this match.
No break, he's still warmed up, right? He couldn't go anywhere. They're like, yo, sit down, you got another match to play. There it is, the Ric Flair chop's coming out here, but not landing anything.
Oh, there we go. Northern Cross. Late punishment there for Ulsan.
Power crush.
Power crush.
And then a neutral jump from Lohi. I'm not sure what that was. Trade. Can you convert? No.
Are we still seeing shades of the 2D games here?
Street Fighter trying to jump over a fireball. Who knows what happened?
Oh, there we go. All the way to the back.
What is going on?
What was that?
She turned around the complete other way. Oh, no.
Oh, wow. This is definitely not going to hit. And Ulsan summoning that tiger.
Not sure if that was an input error or if that was the hardest read. Known to man, but it did not work out. And 3-0. I don't expect Lohi to stick with Brian.
I don't expect it either. Although he does have that winner's advantage
now. Of course. He could throw the next two games away and just still be tied.
Maybe.
Brian.
Again, you know, this is a psychological warfare for Lohi. You know, I'm sticking with this guy maybe, but unbeknownst to you, I'm making the right reads.
Yeah, I am picking this character, just trying to condition you or trying to download some data from you. And then when we reset it, the crowd wanted King. Start. Chant, who do you want? Crowd, who do you want? Who do you want?
Who is it?
Law?
Are we saying yes, Law? We are.
All right.
It is best to say that his name now is Lohi.
Lohi, top three. Good ass Tekken is right. This was the character that got him here, right? So Ulsan was, it was Shaheen, right? So Ulsan took out the Law earlier in the winner side, and it forced Lohi to switch to Shaheen to close out the set. He might be saving that.
Right.
That is his ace in the hole whenever he wants. Ulsan wisely too is sticking with Kazumi this time. Last time he was going with Bob. Bob didn't really do too much work. It was Kazumi the one that was able to take the game off Lohi.
Then again, you know, Ulsan could also be using that psychological advantage.
He could pick Brian. You pick Brian.
And I can pick the fat guy right here.
A lot of respect here. Keeping their distance. Double throw. Do it again. Third time's a charm. Go for it. He went for it.
Oh, there's the ass kick.
He went for it. He's going to pay. Downstairs we go. Spike.
Getting that Oki there. Good down three here from Ulsan. Still fresh. Still fresh.
Yeah. On fire right now.
Now with 3-4. Good punishment. Ric Flair.
Interrupting. Not letting Lohi get anything started right now. Just poking away. Good player sidestepping. Same direction.
5 seconds on the clock here. No duck on that 4-3. Oh, but a big uppercut there from Lohi.
And Law does a ton of damage at the wall. My God.
DSS forward three. No joke.
At the wall, this character hurts.
And the dragon slide in slide country. for low high.
Yeah, you're right. This is the Philippines, the land of the slides here. I heard every Filipino has a pocket Shaheen.
And that's uncontestable, but it is true. You know, low high is one of the reasons why the Philippines actually loves Shaheen. Nice 3+4 confirmed there for low high. Nice wall carry as well.
Couldn't reach it, but still a lot of damage here.
This scenario look familiar to you right now?
Nice duck. Running to the gut punch and again. The dragon slide coming
slide
out.
Slide and slide country.
This is what we saw happen though in the Kyudan set, right? So early on in the set, Ulsan ate a lot of hell sweeps, he ate a lot of lows, he adapted, and then that's what ended up winning him the set against Kyudan.
Precisely.
If he starts blocking these slides from low high, oh, nice interrupt.
Oh, great pickup there from Ulsan, nice awareness as well.
Heavily prorated, but does get the wall here. He's got the corner now. Low high is trapped.
Oh, great punishment on Crimson Dawn there from low high.
Yeah, I was working against Kyudan, but not against low high. He's ready to block.
Oh, here we go. Hammer of the gods.
Again, just four times.
Oh, and a great duck from Lohai there. Oh. Taking his chance on that uppercut. Yeah. Twice in a row, and then a hop kick.
Ulsan, kind of uncharacteristic, a bit hesitant, not the usual confident guy we've seen before.
What's going on? The crowd is backing up the Hammer of the Gods, but Ulsan just
with the
taking his
there,
time with that last poke.
Yeah, that's scary, because even though, you know, Kursan Lohai's at 10% health, he's enraged, he's with Law, we saw how much damage this character can do.
Right.
Do not want to get hit by anything.
Look at this. Not even 10
nice
seconds.
Duck.
Oh, great duck from
Can
Ulsan.
We get it?
Is this Lohai purposefully being careless here?
Running to, then there it is. The shin kick.
What a diamond cutter to a rolling thunder there from Ulsan.
What a turnaround as well, because the first two rounds in this game were all Lohai.
All Lohai. And I was about to say earlier that this scenario looks familiar. This is Lohai against Take back then.
Yeah, you're right. Exactly. This is the character he switched to beat him. Nice duck again, though. Ulsan very, very comfortable in this matchup. He knows these strings.
Oh,
just shoulder plus
inches
frames.
Away from the wall.
Oh,
oh did
beautiful.
Not get the grandma grab right there.
Lohai's reactions are on point. He saw that. That would have been a wall splat, would have been a combo.
Good positioning there from Lohai.
The crowd
likes everybody the just wooing here.
Woo!
That could have been
Ulsan
it.
Ulsan in rage, and there
slide
it is.
Slide and slide
not dead,
country,
though.
Hammer of the Gods.
Ulsan hesitant, not doing anything. Rage Drive comes out.
Getting that small chip.
Hammer
of the Gods no longer access to rage. And down 4-3, closing that round.
Yeah, so he set him up, right? Those overhead hammers, those overhead punches, just setting up the mid, forcing Ulsan to stand up and finally goes low. One game apiece here in Grand Finals. Winner's side. That W next to Lohai's name, that means he's in the winner's bracket, like I said. Ulsan needs to beat him twice. Six games, that's pretty
easy
hard.
Easy remark that Lohai understands the matchup of Law versus Kazumi Mishima. So maybe, just maybe, Ulsan is bringing out the fat man.
Let's see.
Is
he does have
out
two
the
more
fat
games.
Man?
No, all right. So even if he loses here, he does have the fat man as a last chance, a last ditch effort. If he needs it, who knows?
Now we're moving to a jungle outpost, another stage with a balcony break and a wall
and
break.
A wall. Quite a small stage as well here on the upper floor. Man, everyone loves Law out here, huh?
Everybody just
I can only
their
imagine
thing.
If Josie was on the stage, people would be going crazy. But here we go, game three.
Oh, great, now punishing that flying uppercut. Oh.
Sidestepping both players, fighting for the position right now. Trying to keep that middle ground.
Again,
but,
that DF2 paying off.
Downstairs we go in the basement.
Oh, misses that legend kick.
Trying to go for some optimal stuff. Didn't get it.
I swear I can still hear some laws right now, even though he's not doing anything. Oh, rolling thunder here from Ulsan.
Hell sweep. He's behind,
access
but he's not
out
counter
hit. Huge damage.
Where did that life lead go? Oh, no.
Oh, bad trade. Oh, and this is going to be it.
Boom.
Wow. Low high.
Wow. Man, he traded with the rage drive and was still able to convert. That's crazy.
Unfortunate for Ulsan being knocked down by that trade.
Texa grab again.
And remember, the balcony is already broken, so we only have one wall to go.
Yeah, if we break that wall, it becomes a very wide stage, giving the players a lot of move or space to move in. Punch parry.
Oh, what a parry there from Lohai. Slash kick, Hammer of the Gods again.
Yep, just
and
mids,
again.
mids, forcing Ulsan. You have to stand up.
Oh, no duck on that back 4-3. Ulsan must have not expected that.
Second hit, wall splat. Readjust himself. 1-2-3.
Great adjustment there from Ulsan.
Hammer
of the Gods.
Went for the grab. This finally, Rage Drive connects.
The blue stuff.
All right, 1-1. This even in winners, it was a really great set between these two. Very close here in grand finals. Again, we're having a great match.
Clutching everything out.
Something about Tekken, man, I swear. This game only provides good sets.
Oh boy, here we go.
Olsen back to the wall, Olsen, though.
Nice down 1-2. Now has a Tiger follow-up. And the damage is huge. Oh boy, here we go. Nice Rolling Thunder from Olsen here. 38 seconds on the clock.
One more hit for either player will be Rage. All right, first one to get it is low high.
And both players just trying to throw on each other's slide country.
No!
Oh, down 4-3.
The lows have been uncontested from Olsen.
Low high.
Low high putting the fear of the mid, the fear of that hammer into his head, forcing him to stand up, exposing the ankles now. And low high, one round away from going up 2-1.
And again, Olsen here, very solid fundamentals this guy has.
Do not want to go down, though. You have to win this game here, Olsen.
Yeah, definitely.
Do not give Lohai tournament point. Okay, axe kick, great. Yes. A little bit of extra damage here.
One ace screw. Oh, but the combo.
No. And she's showing her address to everybody. What is going on?
A little too lengthy, and the hammer of the gods are adding up.
Back to the wall. Threatening the lows.
Oh,
lows,
here we go.
Lows,
they're adding
lows.
Up.
Yep.
Slides. Oh, and a generic down 3. Closing that out, and Lohai.
Like his name implies, low high, right? We haven't got to the highs yet. Just low, 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 low. Olsen is so scared to duck.
And I'm pretty sure that down 4-3 is what he really called low high.
Yeah, there you go. Olsen, what are you going to do? This might be your last game. If you cannot win the next two games, you are out at second place. You can choose one character to do it.
And he does, and he does. It looks like he's going to that menu.
Hayachi? Hayachi? He got some buffs.
Massive
don't
buffs.
Do it. Now, Kazumi, all right, okay, he's believing. He's going to believe
warfare.
In the girl. Changing the dress. Standing up, hyping himself, clapping
you know,
his hands.
Is now I would like to commend Olsen for this. It's crazy, crazy what he's been doing.
Mm-hmm. Don't count him out yet, though. He's only down 2-1. All he needs to do is win two more, and then we have a clean slate.
And both of them could exchange blows right there.
We still haven't seen, though. If Olsen does win this one, will Shaheen come out to end it?
Or is Brian coming back?
Brian, who knows? Yeah, the Brian thing, he kind of gave him a free game, too. That Brian
Steve Fox even.
Didn't do anything. But here we go. Tournament point. Tournament match.
Potentially
for Lohai. Can Olsen stop him right now, or is he going to go home in second place?
We are at Arctic Snowfall.
Yes, that's Olsen just backing away. Doesn't want to challenge. Lohai just standing there.
Ooh, 15 seconds spent, and Olsen already down by 3/4 of the life.
Yeah, no combos or anything at all. Look at Lohai just standing, looking right in the face, not pressing buttons, but finally.
A magic 4, oh, but drops the combo.
Oh, right back, I got one of those too.
Oh, not going for the legend kick just yet, but went for a mix-up.
Yeah, maybe it's trying to keep him right outside of
hammer
the rage.
Hammer of the gods again. There's the Lohai right there.
It looks so simple, just hammer the god, hammer the god, hammer the god. Once he confirms you're standing up, bring out the
goes low high.
And now two rounds away from winning Rev Major 2018. Top kick, nice punish here from Olsen.
Great punishment there from Olsen.
He is still not giving up. Crowd is starting to mimic here.
Everybody's just going low. Despite the headset, it just goes through. We go low high kicks. What is going on in this country?
And nice interrupt here from Olsen.
Olsen surviving.
The 1-2. Not going down without a fight. I definitely want to reset. I want as much Tekken as possible.
I do. There we go. Nice down 3 there from Olsen. Does have a slight advantage here in terms of folks and a magic 4 connecting again.
He dropped it last time. This time,
full connect.
Ikinasai. Runs in with the running 2. Just wants the plus frames. Wants the advantage.
Oh,
wow.
What?
She can
fade
fly.
Away.
That's crazy. Oh,
fade
nice
away,
move.
Fearless Warrior.
It's a weird angle up. Here, but still able to get a full combo.
Everybody Woo! Just. No, nice poison arrow there. 1-inch punch from Lohai. Hammer of the gods adding up. Again,
slide,
the low
the slide,
slide
is coming.
Now caught him ducking.
Finally, yeah, put the fear.
Possibly tournament point here for Lohai. If
Evo champ, and that's how you want to start it. Counter hit on the hammer.
Oh, there you go. Dashing backwards is Lohai.
This man is on a hot streak. 1 month ago in
August
in Vegas, able to win.
He's relaxing right now.
He's got a full life bar. Ulsan.
Good one.
You believed in Kazumi. You stuck with Kazumi. You didn't put.
Oh, and the
Bob
punishment.
In the back burner. Why? Show us something.
Oh, what is happening?
Show us something. He's got rage.
Ulsan. Nice
run.
Oh,
punch parry.
Rolling thunder to a parry. Not dead
and
yet.
There
and
there it is. The low of low high.
It is all over.
Waving to the crowd. 3-1 in grand finals. Undefeated. No player able to take a set off low high. And he
not
is your champion.
Except.
At Rev Major 2018.
Oh.
Thanking the crowd. They got behind the Law pick, huh? They like Law out.